The impact that you can make on these children's lives, basically, by educating them on engineering, because a lot of these students haven't even heard of engineering before. So it's even more important in these rural communities where they don't even have half of the exposure that we have. This time we'll challenge us, there's things we learn and learn to hate about 9 to 5, 5 to 9, simple times and it's so much laughter. This time we'll rearrange and roll it down all those picture frames of my life. This time we lose this time.
This time we'll challenge those things we learn and burn the head of that 9 to 5.